Tamil channel. My name is Sanishka, the MA channel. This is Sani's vlog. So today I'm going to do a vlog in which I'm going to show you a cooking. So I'm cooking yummy and delicious chicken bharta. So now we are to make a paste which consists of this onion, tomato, there's some melon seeds and there's some kajus. So we have microwave the kajus for 10 seconds and now we're going to make a paste of this. So yeah, and then we're going to cook the thing. Also, what you have to do is you have to boil one egg for some special reason. So what we're going to do with the egg is we're going to decorate it. It's going to look very beautiful if we put the egg and if we decorate it with the egg. So yeah, first let us paste it and then I'll meet you again. So are you guys ready to watch my new video? So come, let's get started. These are the ingredients that I'm going to use in my chicken bharta. So this is some boiled and shredded chicken. This is some diced onions like this. Some capsicum cut in like this. Some chilies with a lot of seeds in it. Now this is the paste that we made. This is some dahi or yogurt. This is some tomato puree from Kisan. And this is some chicken stock. Then these are the masalas that I am going to use. So this is salt, sugar, red chili powder, jeera. These are the jeera and coriander powders. And this is shahi jeera. There is some long, cinnamon, cardamom and some black pepper over here. So and finally this is a boiled egg which we are going to use for decoration. So yeah. So guys, now we are going to start cooking. So the gas is already on. We took a non-stick kadhai and I am adding some white oil. And now we are going to shallow fry the onions and the capsicums. Now we will mix this with a shallow fry it very lightly. We have shallow fried the onions and capsicums and we have kept it down in a plate. And now in the same pan, I am adding some jeera. The gas is on a high flame. Then I am adding some shahi jeera. And then some cinnamon, long, some black pepper and cardamom. And now we are a little sauteing it. Gas is on a high flame. So now we have finished sauteing that and now we are adding the paste in this. So it's been a little brownish red in color with the oil in it. It's like a bit different. So now I'm adding the masalas to it. All the masalas that I showed you in the beginning. The paste doesn't get burnt. excess of the paste, we have added some butter and now I'm adding it to the cooking, to the dish, and mixing it. And I'm not taking the chicken stock. So now I'm mixing this. So now we have mixed the dahi with some chicken stock, and now I'm adding half of the dahi into my mixture. And then adding in the chilies to it. And then mixing it well. So then I added some tomato puree to it. And a little more of dahi. So according to my taste, the salt and sugar was a little less. So I added a bit more, but that's perfectly according to your taste. And then I added the rest of the dahi into my curry, and in every 30 seconds I am mixing it and just keeping it for some time. So now I am adding my onion and capsicum. So now I am adding the chicken into this. So now I'm mixing the chicken well. So now I have finished mixing it. And now I am adding this chicken stock, not the full but half. And now mixing it again. So now I am going to cook this for 5 minutes and then it is going to be ready. So guys, now my dish is completely ready and I have kept it in a bowl, a glass bowl, and now I'm going to decorate it with some coriander leaves, which I'm going to sprinkle on top of it. And then the egg which I boiled, I'm going to grate it just a little. So guys, now I have grated the egg and it's looking really pretty, beautiful. And I've also kept 3 coriander leaves on top. It's looking very beautiful and it is also going to taste very yummy. So if you like this video, please like and share this video, subscribe my channel and also hit the bell icon so that you can get notified when I give a new video. So for now, bye and see you in my next video. Bye!